This video is sponsored by True Diagnostic. The human body is often compared to a machine. Sometimes that machine is made of pizza rolls and anxiety, but a machine nonetheless. And just like a machine, it's filled with data. I guess it does depend on if it's a smart machine or not. You know, whatever, we'll just run with it. To analyze all that data inside your body, scientists are using a powerful analytics tool. Artificial intelligence. So far, medical researchers have found a lot of good uses for AI, from diagnostics, to assessing the risk of certain diseases, to even predicting the likelihood of dying early. But can it tell you when you're going to die? I'll leave you on that question as we cue the intro. Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. These fun old algorithms can assess those risks by analyzing patient information, like medical history, imaging scans, and the results of blood tests, such as cholesterol levels. But your body contains a lot more data than just that. It's actually getting kind of full in here. Let me take a look. Oh, it's mostly just song lyrics. A lot of Carly Rae Jepsen, good choice. We'll unpack that privately though. But seriously, throughout your life, as you age and experience different things, certain molecules on your DNA change, which activates or deactivates different genes. Your lifestyle has a large effect on these molecules, and things that are bad for your health cause disruptions to them, which makes your body age faster. These factors like a poor diet, lack of exercise, excessive drinking or smoking, all have specific disruption patterns and can be tied to the activation or deactivation of certain genes. While a routine blood analysis couldn't decipher these changes, there are special tests known as epigenetic clocks that can. We've actually mentioned one before called Dunedin-Pace. These tests look for the presence of these molecules on certain genes and use AI algorithms to analyze what they find. They can estimate your biological age, which is how much aging your cells and tissues have experienced. This can be different from your chronological age or how long you've been alive, depending on your health status. Okay, so what's going on here? If your biological age is higher than your chronological age, you may have an increased risk for certain age-related diseases and a higher chance of an early death. So, given your biological age, you can get a better idea of your life expectancy or how much longer you have to live. For instance, OMICM-Age, an algorithm created by True Diagnostic and research from Harvard University, showed that their clock was able to predict death with approximately 90% accuracy over 10 years. It also displayed a clear outperformance of popular, previously developed methylation clocks, such as Grim Age and Pheno Age. In comparison, relying on someone's chronological age to make such a prediction would only produce a correct result 75.6% of the time. No other epigenetic age clock ever developed reaches a nearly 90% level of predictive accuracy. So, why does this matter? Well, understanding more about your age can help us live longer. That's a pretty good reason to want this technology to thrive. And adding just 1 year to our lives could save a lot of money, as much as $38 trillion in the US alone. By knowing your biological age and life expectancy, doctors can make recommendations on lifestyle changes or prescribe treatments to improve your health. Perhaps one day it could even be used to help doctors determine whether or not you would be a good candidate for an organ transplant. These preventative measures can be huge. While it may be hard learning how much time you have left, having this information can change your life for the better. One day we might know when you'll kick the pizza roll filled bucket, but the data and science we do have right now is still super valuable. So, about all that data in your body, what are some of the things taking up the most space inside your head? Is it 50% song lyrics and 50% reruns of awkward memories you wish you couldn't remember? Let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you to our sponsor, True Diagnostic. True Diagnostic is an epigenetic research and testing company specializing in biological aging based on DNA methylation. With the ability to test more than 1 million locations on your DNA, True Diagnostic takes biological aging insights to the next level. They only use published algorithms with documented and proven links to health outcomes. To learn more about other aging and health-related secrets you can unlock from your epigenetics, visit truediagnostic.com or click the first link in the description. Click here to watch this video we did about the secrets hidden in your DNA, or click here to watch this video. Thank you to Lifespan, the team that powers Life Noggin. You can check out the amazing work that they do in the longevity field by clicking the link down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.